Yo, what's going on, guys? Me, the Digital Guru, here. It's time, motherfuckers. We are here. We're going ham, peas, potatoes, fucking finally. Now, this is weird that we're getting it this early, because usually I thought we would just wait until the release comes out, which is already this coming Wednesday, so not too far. In the next 3 days, by the time I'm recording this, will be JoJo's Stone Ocean on Netflix, with the first 12 episodes going to Netflix, with another edition of like episodes. I don't know if it's going to be either next month or possibly the month after that. I have no idea. Maybe like March or some shit like that. We'll probably like the next batch of episodes. Yeah, probably like March or some shit. Probably like March. Unless for some reason, maybe the broadcast versions will actually win and beat out pretty much that. It is possible that maybe the broadcast versions will beat it out, but I doubt it. By then, Netflix will probably already have it by that point, so we'll see. Either way, I am very excited. The opening has already, because there was a JoJo event that happened yesterday, I didn't really see it as much. I passed out like really early. Again, I was really, really tired. Work wasn't too busy, but it did get me a little bit more tired than usual. But yeah. Anyways, but that's besides the point. The point is, holy shit, new JoJo's opening. Finally, after the last 2 years, we finally get a brand new opening for Stone Ocean. JoJo Stone Ocean. That theme song is sexy. They did play a sneak peek rendition of it at another JoJo's event that I heard, which not this opening, by the way, the theme song for Jolene, and holy shit, it's really awesome. I love it. I cannot wait for the official version to come out, which I'm very, very excited for. This Christmas, this December, this holiday season is all about JoJo's. I think instead of making this JoJo Fridays, we're gonna make this JoJo's Christmas, because it's a JoJo Christmas month. Holy shit, man. Oh, dude. Now, here's the thing. When it comes to the live reaction / reviews to the episodes, though, I may do either 2 to 3 episodes per video. It's not going to be all in one go, mind you. It's going to be maybe like 2 or 3 episodes per video to get the reactions out. And then, possibly right afterwards, we will do maybe either 3 episodes. I'm thinking I'm going for like 3 episodes just to not get too much videos. Because, you know, it depends how tired I get. I don't get really too tired to fall asleep on you guys, stuff like that. But either way, I'm pretty hyped. Holy shit, let's go. I'm super excited. Definitely cannot wait. I am so hyped. I was going to watch this earlier during the morning with the Digimon Ghost game, but I kind of overslept a bit because I needed some sleep. I was a bit tired. And then, of course, soon I have to work later on that Sunday. So I'm sorry for that. But anyways, it's here. Let's get this shit started. Be sure to rate the video, comment, subscribe, click that bell, join the squad, boys. Follow Jimmy Plugins and Gamer Tech as well. Without further ado, let's get this shit started. Holy fuck. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Oh! Okay. Oh! The CG animation! From parts 1, 2, 3! Holy shit, they brought that back. Nice! Stone Ocean. Oh, Jolene looking sexy. Jolene? Okay, they're not gonna show that scene. I definitely know they're not. Even the anime. Oh shit. Oh, there we go. All the prisoners. All right. Oh, there's Foo Fighters. Oh, weather report. Let's go. Weather report. Okay. Weather report. Nice. Jotaro Kujo. Let's go! Foo Fighters, let's go, Jolene! Oh, let's go. Weather report again, let's go. Alright. Nice! Holy fuck, that was awesome. Woo! That was good shit, boys. Holy shit. That was good. I'm pretty excited. The song itself, though, I'm not so sure how I feel about the song, though. Because, I don't know. Because considering how much openings we've gotten from, like, the past parts, like, through now. I don't know. I think it pretty much fits. I would say, anyway. I think it pretty much fits the tone four things with Jolene and everything else. I also have to get used to the song, though. The song is really good. I like the song. The song is really awesome. It's called Stone Free, I believe it's called. Stone Free? I think it's called Stone Free or something like that. Not sure if there's a full version right now at the moment. There might be, like, pretty soon. But holy shit, that was cool. I liked it. The opening's pretty good. I like the cinematics. Holy fuck. There's no ending yet because obviously we gotta wait for the ending song, which I think that already got leaked already. I think the ending song might have gotten leaked. I think I might know what a good idea what it is, but we'll see. I don't know if the leakers are 100% right. Some leakers could be right. Some of them could always be wrong. We have to see. But if it's that song, that's gonna be really, really interesting and somehow very, 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 very fitting if that's the case. But I'm still hoping it's like Butterfly from Crazy Town, which I thought was going to be another choice. Maybe Easy Lover from that one dude from Earth, Wind & Fire and Phil Collins, which would have been kind of cool. But we'll see how it goes when we get to the ending song, because you know how JoJo's is. We're always pretty much pumped up to see what real life ending musical choice they're going to use. But we'll find out once we actually get to it. But until then, that is pretty much it though. Let me just go back to it again though. There was a lot of cool things I liked. Visually, it looked really good. Like, I liked it. Holy shit. Stone Ocean, that was really cool. Jolene looked like a treat. Hell yeah. Alright. That shit's cool, like, with the little comic strips. And then that one dude, okay, I know who that is. Prisoners, or, like, the caretakers. Oh, wait, hold on. Let me go back. Oh, wow. Oh, we got all the ladies. Oh, shit. All the ladies. Okay. Ladies, this might be your season. Shit. This might be your season. If you're into bulky women, or men too, or men. Because Jesus Christ, holy shit. Looking good. Foo Fighters. Oh, damn. Foo Fighters. Okay, Foo Fighters. Or FF, as the weird translation is going to be. But Foo Fighters, hell yeah. The girls, the ladies are there. Let's fucking go. I'm so happy about this. Oh my god. I can't wait. Holy shit. I'm so hyped for this. Oh, wait. I just saw my report. Wait. I got that reference because I like to look for Easter eggs and shit. I see Weather Report right there, okay? And I know that's definitely the kid with the... That whole scenario, though. I won't spoil what that is. And you know what? Should I even spoil what that is? But fuck it. No, I'd rather not. I'll just say the characters because I know who the characters are and whatnot. I know the kid with the baseball. I know him. That whole scenario, I know what the fuck that is. Oh, I just caught that with the piano and... Let me shut up what that is. As a manga reader, I know what that is. Holy shit. Holy fuck. I know what that is. And the piano, dude. Okay. And the cassette and the... Okay. Alright. Okay, it's a good day to be a JoJo fan. Holy shit. The prison, okay. Playing baseball, because she's a bit... Jotaro, of course. Don't say that. Okay. Oh, the CDs, man. Oh, I know who the fuck that is, boy. I know who the fuck that is, man. CDs and discs. Ooh-wee. I know who the fuck that is. Oh, shit. It's about to go down. It is about to go down, bitches. Oh, shit. Okay. Stone Free, I think is what it's called. Yeah, I think the opening is called Stone Free. That is a nice transition of Jolene, though. I love that. She's, like, right there, and she has the handcuffs and the water. That, the sky looks like something out of Stardust Crusaders is opening. That's a nice callback. I like that. That's a nice callback. Yo, and the way she does it, and that stance pose. That's definitely, like, the Stardust Crusaders theme. Stand Proud. It's like that song. That's cool. I like that. And then I love Stone Free. Yo, flexing and shit, son. Let's go. Then the action starts. The bullets. Hey, those bullets remind me of Mista's kind of. Mista, are you back in the? Oh, no, I'm kidding. And that punch. Look, let's just chunk the screws. I just realized the bullets and stuff. Hold on, the C. Okay, I see the bullets, the CDs, the plane. Okay, I know what all those reference. All right, the screws. More Weather Report. Okay. Oh. Those. The disc. Oh. That's cool as fuck. Okay. Okay. This part right here. That hits hard. That hits hard right in the fucking feels. Oh shit, dude. That's from all of the original parts 1 through 5. Oh my god, dude. Holy shit. Yo, the callbacks are too... the callbacks are too strong. They're too strong. Part 1, I see. Part 2, I saw that with the... With cars, the fucking destruction. Yeah. Part... Wait, what? Oh, wait, no, I'm sorry. No, I saw those Crusaders. Wait. That's part... No, oh, no, I'm sorry. No. Let's go back. I fucked that up. Okay, the Stone Mask right there. Oh, Stone Mask part 1. That's part 2. I'm sorry. I'm stupid. I am so stupid. I saw the gem. Fuck, I'm dumb. That's part 2. The Desert Shattering. Zoworldo. Dio crumbling into the sunset. Oh. Dio crumbling into the sunset. Like in part 3. Okay. And then fucking... Oh, goddamn, fucking part four. Yep, Yashikai Kakira. Yep, getting sucked into the fucking void, getting to the real afterlife and shit like that. Good call. Then Golden Experience Requiem, baby. Last fucking season. Oh, shit. Nice. Then the star on Jolene's shoulder. This is very important because obviously, when it comes to this main timeline, I should say, of JoJo's as a whole, this is the last final part of the whole timeline, but things get even wackier with the next two parts, because there's, keep in mind, because we have eight parts in general of JoJo's. Part 8 just recently finished this year, so we only have two more parts to animate, and then we're caught up to everything JoJo's in the anime. And part 9 also got recently announced this year, which hasn't even been worked on yet, but probably like next year, 2022. But still, this will be plenty of time for like getting like part 7 hopefully out. Well, anime horses are going to be like expensive. So that's going to be hard. But, oh man, can you imagine though? I know part 7 is going to be very hard to do due to what the horses animation budget. Because anime horses are really, really expensive. And I mean, really expensive. But either way, holy shit. Don't stop. That is so cool, dude. I love that. She's in the prison jail. Then right there. Oh, fuck. The sky, man. Look at the fucking sky, bro. Holy shit. All right. So there we go. That's my final thoughts on JoJo's Stone Ocean opening. Holy fuck. This was an awesome opening. I still have to get used to it. The song is actually pretty damn good. It's a little catchy. I have to get used to it. I have to get used to it. I have to keep hearing it a whole bunch of times, but it's really good so far. It's really good. I don't know how like damn good it is, but it's pretty good. I like it. I like the upper tier. It does kind of fit with the whole 2010s decade. It does fit with the scenario. It does fit with last decade. It really does. When it comes to these high intense, you know, girl punk rock kind of openings, it does really fit, and I love it a lot. Definitely awesome. Love the 3D CG crew. Glad they brought them back. Awesome. Let me know your guys' thoughts in the comment section below on what you guys think of the JoJo's Bizarre Adventure Stone Ocean. Dude, holy shit, dude. Alright, let me know your thoughts in the comment section below, what you guys think of the opening. I really can't wait to see if the ending song really is legit, if the leak was fake news or not. We'll see when the actual episode airs, or maybe I will do a separate reaction. I'll probably do a separate reaction to the ending song. Yeah, probably. Yeah, I'll do a separate reaction to that, and then we'll just get to the episodes and stuff like that. Yeah. All right. So until then, that's it. So thank you all for watching. Take care of yourselves out there. Stay healthy and safe during these wacky, crazy times. Good night. Good morning. Good afternoon. Where you at? Peace the fuck out. Peace, soul, love, chicken grease, and the sky is the limit. And my good fans, keep supporting us. Read what you watch. And yeah, that's about it. It's time to be free. Stone Ocean free, baby. Stone free. Let's fucking go, baby. December 1st. I am excited. Okay, let me not be a little bit too much, because right now I gotta be a little quieter for neighbors. But yeah, holy fuck, man. I can't wait. It's gonna be really good. I'm super hyped. Let's go.